All right, what key is this one in?
D.
All right, let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
Ephesians 2, starting in verse 1, says this: "And you are dead in the trespasses and sins in which you once walked, following the course of this world, following the prince of the power of the air, the spirit that is now at work in the sons of disobedience, among whom we all once lived in the passions of our flesh, carrying out the desires of the body and the mind, and were by nature children of wrath, like the rest of mankind. But God, being rich in mercy, because of the great love with which he loved us, even when we were dead in our trespasses, made us alive together with Christ. By grace you have been saved, and raised us up with him, and seated us with him in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus." I really don't know of any better news in the entire universe than our sins being forgiven. It's true that we were dead in our trespasses. And if you feel bogged down by your sin, we have a Savior who, when he died, he removed all of that. And so there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, and that's really good news. And that's why we want to sing this song, "His Mercy Is More," and really just the whole hook of the song says, our sins, they are many, which is true, but his mercy is more. So let's sing this together.
Praise the Lord, his mercy is more. Stronger than darkness, new every morn. Our sins, they are many, his mercy is more. No wrongs we have done, omniscient, knowing he counts not their sum, thrown into a sea without bottom or shore. Our sins, they are many, his mercy is more.
Praise the Lord.
are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. To you are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. To you're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are.